to our Twitter matron, Kelly G, with the latest and to find out how people are tweeting and trending regarding this issue. Kelly.
Yep, Lionel. There's one particular tweet I wanted to bring to your attention. We have a tweeter, Ryan Usher, who's saying that Scalia cited immigration laws from the days of slavery in his dissent to the Arizona decision. What a moron. Do you agree? Is that moronic? You call everybody morons, so what do you think?
Only when deserved.
Well, what do you think about Scalia?
Well, I think that, well, to be quite honest with you, I don't think what he said was incorrect at all. I think the tweeter is incorrect. I'd like to see how long he's been on the Supreme Court. But then again, I digress.
Well, then we'll reply to Ryan Usher and we'll tell him that and then we can respond to him.
Yes, very much so. You know, you can sound off just like that, but perhaps cogently and with intelligence. We're on Facebook. Just search Pix 11 News or hashtag your